Hello, hello, Veggie fam. It's your girl, Ashley of Frubless Veggies, coming to you with a different type of video this week. It's not Test Tuesday, but still giving the same vibes like usual. And shout out to the YouTube Veggie fam that suggested I do a top five. Yes, a top five of my favorite like meat alternatives, meatless options that are like my go-tos. Now this is gonna be kind of hard because as you can see, I've done a ton of reviews. So it's gonna be hard to narrow them down, but I'm looking at this more as like, on a weekly basis, what are some things that like get me through the week that I just go to automatically, okay? I'm gonna have this in no particular order, so here we go, okay? And if this is your first time tuning in, brief rundown of what I usually do. I do any type of plant-based vegan product reviews, and I also do recipes of my own, yes. And if you wanna check them out or be a part of the Veggie fam like the rest of them, shout out to the Veggie fam, make sure to follow me here on all of my socials, yes. Now we're gonna take a seat and let's get down to this list, shall we? Okay, so again, no particular order. It's just, I'm gonna end though on my favorite so far that's like really gotta have it, okay? But just to start us off, to kick us off, I'm gonna start off with Tofurky Deli Slices. I love these. These are so convenient. They taste like a nice little turkey sandwich when you are on the go, when your work doesn't allow you to have that much time sometimes. These are gonna be your lifesaver, okay? You can make nice quick sandwiches. You can also too, like if you wanna do a nice little charcuterie or something when you're trying to be fancy with your friends, this is an easy one. Just whip out the Tofurky Deli Slices, okay? Love them, and your friends will kinda love it too. You know, obviously duh, it's still vegan, but it is really good. So, love them. The next one up, or the next one I'm gonna mention, is gonna be the Filled Roast Mini Corn Dogs. I love a corn dog. I'm a Midwest girl. I love corn dogs. These are so good. And sometimes you don't wanna eat the big ones. Sometimes you want little small ones to make you feel good about yourself that you're not eating a ton of things, you know? Something about a bite size that just make you feel like you're doing better, you know? but I love these because they don't have a super thick coating on it, but you still get that cornmeal kind of coating, and they're just really good. Filled Roast, I've been eating these for years. They know what they're doing. Love that. Just hop them in, put them in the oven, flip them over halfway, and done. Again, another simple snack, dinner, whatever you want it to be, it will be there for you, okay? Next up, and this one is a favorite of mine for all of you who don't necessarily like to do tofu based or pea protein based or, you know, those types, or soy based. I had to take a brief pause, y'all. The brand is Jack and Annie's, not just Annie's, it's Jack and Annie's, okay? That's the brand. Annie's chicken nuggets. And I love them because they are completely made out of jackfruit. And I stumbled across this one. The brand had reached out years ago, and I got to try it. I got to give them a try, and I have loved them ever since. So this one is perfect. I usually make these in the oven too, or you can do air fryer, I think, with these too. And perfect for salads, perfect by themselves. It's like chicken nuggets, but if you wanna put like a protein on top of your salad, these are really good. And I always feel like it's a better rotation in the food to not always have like pea protein or soy. These are jackfruit. So there you go. Mm-hmm. And the next one, this one I started to kind of really appreciate, and then I noticed it on other products that I like too. Daring Breaded Plant Chicken. Plant Chicken, I think is the title. I'll make sure it's right here. But I like these because you can fry these up, and they are just so good. And then I started seeing them on the Blackbird pizzas as they're like chicken little pieces on there too. You get that nice, like, you know how sometimes you want takeout chicken? You know, you get more of that from this chicken. You get more of that. It's really good. Fry them up. Love them, love them. So yeah, I like those. And rounding out the top list, that's been having a hold on me for a long time, and I know I've mentioned it a lot of times here, it is the Beyond Steak. And when I tell you, Beyond, honey, you knew what you was doing when you made these. I have yet to find a product that's comparable to the level of steak that this is. I don't know what y'all put up in this,
But y'all knew what y'all was doing. And it is perfect for the tacos that you want, the nachos that you want. It tastes like steak to me. And it's low-key kind of seasoned good already on its own, but you put your little on there and it's, Beyond Steak will have a hold on me for a while, so don't y'all mess it up. Don't y'all mess up the formula, because we love it how it is, okay? And then some honorable mentions, because I sometimes can be that way. I want y'all to just know it's some other ones that were like, ooh, almost there. I do love the Morningstar Chicken and Waffles. So that's a new one, but I only like it every so often. You know what I'm saying? It's one of those that I gotta crave it to want it, but when I want it, those are the ones, okay? And the other one is Dr. Prager's Burgers. Now, when I want a nice size, kind of meaty, they're a little bit thicker, but when you want one of those and it don't taste really, I think they have like beets and other vegetables in there, but it's actually really good. Don't let it deceive you. It has all those extra vegetables kind of put into it. Really, really good. Really, really good. You're full and it's perfect. So when I'm craving that type of like burger sometimes, I get Dr. Prager's and I feel good about myself. And last but not least, for a fast food option, I know this one is not everybody's fave, but it's mine, because Burger King is not for everybody. But when I'm down and I'm on a road trip or it's late, get you that Impossible Whopper. Just go home and get the vegan mayo, okay? Just go home. But anyway, so I hope y'all enjoyed this list. I know this was a little bit longer because I, you know, I had to give some little commentary there, but let's wrap up the video. Okay, it's the wrap up. What do y'all think? I mean, you know, this is just, you know what I'm thinking? I don't know. Do you agree with my list? You know, I'll be nervous doing these lists, y'all, because man, I changed my mind. 1 week it might be this, the next it might be that, but in this moment in time, this is where I'm standing on this list. So comment below, do you agree with some of these items? Are these some of your faves too? Comment below, and thank you guys so much for tuning in with your girl Ashley of Frivolous Veggies, where we're always cooking up fresh greens on a daily. Again, here are all of my socials to stay up to date with me throughout the week, and thank you guys so much for watching.